Cue the clock. October 1962, the world teetered on the brink of nuclear war. The Cuban Missile Crisis, a critical juncture in the Cold War, had begun. Soviet nuclear missiles, a mere 90 miles from Florida, were discovered by the United States. A nerve-wracking 13-day standoff between the US and the Soviet Union ensued. The players? President John F. Kennedy and Soviet Premier Nikita Khrushchev, locked in intense negotiations. The resolution? The Soviets dismantled the missile sites in Cuba. The US pledged not to invade Cuba, and American missiles were secretly pulled out of Turkey and Italy. The Cuban Missile Crisis, a stark reminder of the nuclear arms race's dangers and the critical role of diplomacy to avoid a global catastrophe. A pivotal event that left an indelible mark on international relations and the Cold War power dynamics. The world forever changed in just 13 days.